first and foremost, we have to commend, you know, INEC this time around. The election started around, I think, 15 minutes after 8, the material arrived here, and you know, the accreditation and the voting exercise commenced, you know, as soon as every other things were set up. And so far, so good. It has been, you know, relatively peaceful here, as you can see, you know, and I strongly believe that at the end of the day, you know, the results we are going to get here, you know, is going to, you know, showcase the wishes of the people here. And I also want to commend the, you know, security agencies, you know, for up and doing. And so far, so good. You know, things have been wonderful. And any moment from now, you know, sorting of ballot papers will commence. And after that, you know, the counting will also follow suit. So that is what we are witnessing.
I hope there's no recorded challenges in this process.
I'm not too sure. I'm not too sure, because the agents, if there's going to be any recorded challenges, the agents, you know, is going to, you know, call our attention to it. And so far, so good. You know, none of the agents has actually called our attention to any challenges or any shortcomings, which is to some extent, because I can talk about this unit, which to some extent is, you know, okay for us to do.
My name again?
My name once again is Honorable Onabanji Adewale.
Thank you.